Hi, this is Lee Reams. I'm back with some more breaking news. This time we're going to be dealing with some late IRS notices. And these notices may be late because of the pandemic. And what's happened here is the IRS has gotten behind on issuing these notices. So these were the notices supposed to be mailed out between November 9th, 2020 and November 23rd, 2020. And these notices request tax payment or notify the taxpayer changes to their tax return, and some advise that changes in tax due or tax refund. Now, with each one of these notices that are late, you're gonna receive a notice 1052D. And that notice explains why the notice is later than indicated on the original notice and provides a new due date to pay or respond to the IRS. Now you can disregard that notice if the issue has already been resolved. And if you can't pay the tax due that's on the notice, you can always go to the irs.gov and search under can't pay, just like it appears on the slide. And it'll take you to a site where it gives you the various options to make payments. And if you got a penalty or interest tacked on to these notices because they were late, you may qualify for reasonable cause. And there again, you can go to the irs.gov and search under reasonable cause, and it'll tell you how to get the penalties abated. But I'll tell you what, it's always best to contact your preparer for assistance with these issues, because they can sometimes get complicated and get you in trouble. At any rate, that's it for this time. See you next time. Take care.